today I shared our plans, our views in terms of realizing a dream, which is a data-driven oncology research, a data-driven mechanism that can allow patients, clinicians to share data and use data to have much better outcomes from cancer treatment. This is really the future, and the future passes through genomic research, having large genomic databases which can be shared, through images that must be shared. It's one of the big priorities we have in artificial intelligence to create the largest open database of the world of cancer images, and also using computing power. But the fundamental step is that every European should have a healthcare record, where not only the name and the main medical history is recorded, but also where all images, clinical outcomes, letters of discharge, and any other relevant information is contained. And they must be in control. They must decide by themselves if they want to donate those data for better clinical research. And most of them, they will do. According to our data, 80% of the citizens would like to donate medical data. Now, the point is to create those databases, a governance system that will allow every hospital, every research center in Europe to take benefit, and this ultimately in the interest of patients. Thank you very much.